So we were in Mexico, and we had these guys who were Mayan reenactors, and we were going to reenact somebody being thrown into a cenote. So we went out and scouted these cenotes the day before, and we found one that was pretty good. There was about a 35-foot drop to the water, so it would look natural. And so we brought the guys over. They took one look and went, no way. We're not doing this.
Zach took a look at that and was like, that's not hard, and literally just jumped in.
Whipped off his shirt and just dove off and went all the way down to the water, splash, and that was great.
So I did it just for fun, just to show them that it wasn't that big of a deal, and they said, great, you can do it. And I was like, okay, I don't look like a Mayan. And they said, we can take care of that, no problem.
So they took him aside, had him stripped down to his underwear, and they put like a loincloth on him, and then they painted him all up. It took about an hour. They painted him all up to look like a Maya.
And somewhere, you know, in the process of all that happening, he did give me a very dubious look about, you know, what did I just get myself into?
You know, he had the headdress and all this stuff, and then we were gonna basically have these guys throw him off the cliff.
And we started with the above water shot.
Action, threw him off the cliff, and he splashed in and acted like a dead guy when he hit the water, and it was perfect, except, you know, I thought, well, you know, we should do a few more takes, make sure we have a good one.
Not shockingly, Jonathan wanted to do it again. You want to have some options, and maybe a few different angles and a few different positions.
So we did probably about four or five takes of jumping into the cenote from above the water, and then it was, okay, now we got to get the underwater shot.
So then I put on all my scuba gear, went underwater, had him throw him in again.
So we did that another five or six times. So by the end of it, I was pretty sore. I mean, it was, you know, this is a pretty significant drop.
We did 11 takes. So poor Zach got thrown off a 35-foot high cliff 11 times. And I know at the beginning he was having fun, but I'm pretty sure by the end, various parts of him were starting to hurt.
Dragon.
Okay.
And the funny part is that once we got back into the editing room, we ended up using the first take.
So when you see that shot of a Maya being sacrificed to the gods, it's actually just Zach doing what it takes to get the shot.